Oh yeah, this is my groove going on right here. I don't know what it is about the salsa music that makes me want to move my body all the time. I get so happy, I'm so alive, and my body loves it. I mean, for being Swedish and everything, oh my god, I mean, I don't know what it is, but I love it. I love how the way my body moves, and every time I hear something, it's like my feet, my whole body, nothing, you know? I just keep on moving, and I like it. I don't hate it, and, you know, I don't know, it's like I love it and I just get so alive and I just want to spread a happy face for people and to my friends and to my family and for people who might be watching this, you know, because I'm putting this on YouTube. Maybe people think I'm a bit of a goof right now, but it's okay because being a goof sometimes, it brings happiness to people. And as long as you're happy and can put a smile on to someone, it's okay. And I don't care if people are going to say, oh my god, you're such a stupid goof, you know. Cares, because I mean, who's normal anyway? No one. And you know, it's okay to be goof because it brings out the little child inside of us, and it's just so great sometimes to just forget about the, you know, what people are gonna say about you. And why should you care anyways? Just do what makes you happy and what makes you glad and everything that makes you, you know, feel good about yourself. Just do it, because a lot of people are like, oh my god, you can't do that, you can't do this, no 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 no. Who are they really to tell you what to do when you know what's best for you? You know, it's so, I don't know. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm rocking my chair right now. And a lot of time when I speak to my friends, actually I do move like this because I'm so happy. And a lot of people do not believe me, but I can get my chair going on right now. So I can't stop. Every time I hear salsa or something Latin, it's in my body somehow. It's so great and I get so happy about it. You know, I feel so alive. So maybe if I'm a bit of a goof right now, I just wanted to wish a happy Sunday for everyone. And I just, you know, I have been dancing almost all day today, and I just can't get enough of it. You know, that's except, you know, me smiling and everything. I love dancing, and I'm not a professional, but who cares? If you are not a professional, or if you are, you know, just whatever it is that makes you happy, just do it. And, you know, just have fun, enjoy the ride. So have a great Sunday, and tomorrow's Monday, so have a good Sunday, and why not have a banana split? Ciao.